God's word, my hope at his returning, is that all my being be redeemed. Yet in times of grief and tribulation, doubt and fear arise, no hope is seen. In those hours when prayer cannot be uttered, only groaning from my breast is heard, then the Spirit in like manner helps me, praying in my weakness unto God. Lord, my prayer is not for deeper suffering, but that from each trial I'd be free. Let the cup of bitterness be taken, yet thy will, not mine, dear Lord, must be. Even now, though trials soar surround me, still within my heart there is a peace. For the love of God outpoured within me floods my heart and bids my doubting cease. Blessed assurance God has fully ordered every matter by his sovereign hand. Every person, though we see so dimly, everything's according to his plan. Every trial is but the Father's answer to the groaning of the Spirit's prayer. May he gain in every tribulation until we Christ's glory fully share. How could God from all his dealings spare us, after he spared not his only Son? Could the potter's hand upon the vessel ever leave the shaping work undone? For the center of God's heart's desire is that many brethren we will be. Unto Christ, his precious first begotten, and to him conformed will fully be. Heirs of God.